And here is the habitat already for the stick insects. And Caden, hi Caden. Oh,
Hi, Ewan.
you're going to put them back into their nest, aren't you? Here the guys are. Gentle now.
Come on, little guy.
Like, can't bring it down a bit
And we
lower.
have a big one right at the side here.
Yeah.
He's not going to be moving there. I think they need a bit of rest.
Do you want me to do it? You hold the box and I'll put them back in. Have you got a good grip? Yeah. Okay, you have it. I'll let you hold it
Whoa.
now. Hold it at the sides maybe. That's good. You don't want to hurt them. That's there.
Hey,
Okay, keep
Digger
still
Six,
now.
wake up!
No, Caden.
Whoa!
Oh, he's after going onto my top. He's crawling up my top. Let's see if we can catch you.
What a silly insect.
He's going to be on the camera now. Okay. Go back into your nest.
What?
There he goes.
His dad is,
Stay
we only
inside.
had three.
Yeah, stay
So we
inside.
got some eggs, and we think
Yeah,
we'll
we've got
have a
loads of
lot.
eggs. Yeah,
So
if
if
they hatch
we
out, we'd
have
have
to.
too many, won't we? We got, I think I
If.
counted 55 eggs today when I cleaned them out. Okay. Number two, when you ready to go in your nest. There he goes. And the last one. Careful now, Kaden. Come on, little fella, you have to be very gentle with them. This is the tiny one. Whoops, in you go. Yeah, there they are. And they all have nice fresh food now. Is that right, Caden? Do you want to show the eggs to the camera? Okay, just stand still there. All those loads of eggs. Okay, and now we'll zip them into their little nest to keep them safe so they don't go for a walk about and get squashed by us. Okay, say goodbye.
Bye, everyone. Don't forget to press the subscribe.